Alright, where is it? Okay, just update it real quick. And alright, awesome, we're all set. I hate to disrupt that awesome intro, but gotta get started. Hello there, everyone. What is up? Welcome back to the Devil May Cry HD Collection. I just really wanted to play this game because I really wanted to beat the first one. And I'm very ashamed to admit this, but I actually switched it over to automatic easy because a few more times I tried to beat the goat guy off camera and I died a lot. So I kind of switched it over, and I got back to it in less than, probably like maybe 10 minutes, I guess? But yeah, I am ready to whoop Mundus' ass, and just end it all. So yeah, we're gonna jump right back into the first game. Also, if you guys hear any, if you guys hear, like, a fan in the background, I'm in the basement. I think I mentioned it yesterday. I'm in the basement, and it's very hot down here. Also, if you hear a voice in the background, I have Cat for the Win playing in the background because I was gonna lurk while I stream. But yeah. Also, please no one judge me. If you guys knew how much frustration I went through, you wouldn't be judging. I am ready to whoop his ass, because he's pissing me off. So, yeah. Huh. That's weird. I don't think my notification went off. Is it still alive? It says everything's okay. Hey guys, I just want to make sure Moobot's still set up correctly. Let's see. It's... followers. Oh, here we go. Yeah, he still works. Okay, but we have Platino A2 coming in with that host. Alright, let's get right back into this. I'm ready to whoop this guy's ass. Still a little sick, as you can tell. If you guys want to know like why I was so busy yesterday, it's because I started this workout plan with my cousin. He's gonna be like my personal trainer. He's gonna help me like go to the gym a lot more. Yes, I had to spend the night at his house because we're gonna be doing that a lot. I'm gonna be spending the night at his house a lot more often, which may like stop me from streaming a lot at certain times. But today I've got a lot of time to stream. So, yeah, we'll see what happens. There we go. Finally, I got that son of a bitch. Are you kidding me? I feel like I don't even deserve that S. Holding the key of Ardor, return to the bedroom before the guiding light absorbs all of your vitality. What? Ah, shit. Lure the Cyclops for their mutual death. What the fuck? Did I win? What? Okay, well, fuck that. I don't care. What the fuck? You suddenly gotta kill the bugs. Okay, my phone's vibrating too much, and that's just annoying me. Shit. Oh, you've got to be kidding me. Done. Okay, I expected that. What, no mission start? There it is. The legendary knight returns, an active mechanism escaped from the rooftop. I really wanted that air raid. Alright, I'm set. So, where's the knight? What the? Oh, that knight! You look uglier than you did before.
Finally, I was getting tired of playing your childish games.
Oh, now I remember where Simmons' death came from now. That explains it. I'm a devil. He said it. Trish?
Incredible power.
Hey, is it me, or does some of this stuff kind of remind you of Belly Castle from Haunting Ground? Well, hell yes, I'll take this. I've been waiting to blow shit up all day. to do. Oh. Number 9, use your new strength to open the door. Okay. I won't miss that place. Destiny awaits somewhere deep in the Colosseum. So who am I facing at the Colosseum? Okay. Time to switch things up. I thought there were three of them. I guess I killed them all. Huh. I could have sworn I saw something. There it is. That dwell within will open the way. I think that's what it said. See that the first time. Well, okay, well, I got a Devil Star. Yellow orb. Dang it. Oh, that explains it. Damn it. Ugh, I hate when they do shit like this. What the hell? Ugh, I hate precise jumping. Damn it! Jumps aren't perfect, you're not gonna make it. Who the hell comes up with this shit anyway? Can I reach that one? Nah, I can't risk it. Ugh. Fred the Fool Who Wakes Me will have deadly hellfires to pay with. Well, thanks for the deadly gauntlets, Ifrit. This was my chance to test out my new gauntlet. What the hell is that? A freaking bird? He'll be back. I know he'll be back. Oh. Well, I had that those are 200 orbs, but okay. Mission 10, King and a Myth come alive. One must choose the right path to enter the lost land. Only those protect the weak. Sucks. Damn it! Okay, I'm gonna need to bring out the bigger guns. What the hell? What the? What is this? Holy water. Oh. Okay. Fate, offer the chalice and open the path. Oh, hell no, not you again. And now you think you're the damn Grim Reaper? Okay, so I gotta go nab the chalice. What the? Oh. Prove myself worthy, huh? Okay. How can I prove myself worthy? Well, that explains it. Am I supposed to, like, jump off at a certain time, or...? Double star. That would explain it. shall take you. What the? Is that who I think it is? Oh, it's you. You're back. You ready for round two? Maybe if I were to use... Which gate was unsealed? Okay, yeah, it was that one. Ghost ship, go to the dock and head to the captain's cabin. Underwater controls. Quickly changes the view to direction pad. Left checked. You cannot use your devil trigger. Underwater gun equipped, do I? Does this count as an underwater gun? No, it does not. Okay, wait, hold on. Which command was it? Let's see. Alright, you guys, I will be back in a flash. I feel better. Sorry about that. How about these guys again? Is that the underwater gun? At least I got it now. I thought that could be open. Wandering souls on the brink of the underworld. Protect the ship you're given the fire of St. Elmo. Okay. Let's be ready for this. One, ow, two, what the hell is that thing? Tell me you're dead now. Abyss. Find an exit and escape from the ship. Nice. Mission 14, deep darkness and towering mountains. Go to the surface and head for the Colosseum. Okay, who's waiting for me there? Distracted. The original microtransaction. Mission 15, Wheel of Destiny, Shield and a pair of lances to conquer the Colosseum. Great, now what? What exactly does that do for me? Time has come to open the door. Oh shit! I don't even think I have time for this. Do I even have a choice? So who's my opponent here? Offer a sacrifice for Colosseum, check the path to the Wheel of Destiny. The freaking bird again? That was easy. Nope, not done yet. Nope. finally. That thing was annoying. Master's coming. Evil, aren't you? Trish? What are you doing here?
Maybe it was too easy for you.
Mundus. His heinous ways make me sick, killing even his own, like they were nothing. He's the one that took the life of my mother. My brother, sure.
Trish?
My mother used to always tell me that my father was a man who fought on me. He had courage and a righteous heart. In the name of my father, I will kill Mundus.
So, is he not gonna question how she's teleporting? Not loud. There. Damn precise jumps. Okay. Mission 16, Nightmare of Darkness. Unravel the mystery of the Staff of Hermes. Was there another entrance? I just want to make sure. Oh, I guess not. What the hell? Got it. Oh, no warps. I could have sworn I heard a dog growling. Use the Wheel of Destiny. Well, it's darker than it was before. I think I know what to do. World. to it as some kind of boss rush enemy. Now what? Well, now what do? I've activated all of them. I don't think I'm supposed to... Wait, am I? Jeez, I don't want to come back down here again. Shall I use the staff of Hermes? So I have to choose the path I want to go down. Excuse me. Mission 17, Parted Memento. Slash away at the dragon and enter this core with the Quicksilver. light. Find another way up to the dragon. Looks like I have no choice. I'll have to find a way past the dragon. Wait a minute. What if I reflect it? What do we do about this? Okay, that was weird. Oh. You again?
A man with guts and honor. I like that. But it's a shame you serve Mundus.
I think it is. And Dante's pissed. Of course she serves him. Spirit Stone Elixir. Throw the Philosopher's Egg into the fire and transform it into a Spirit Stone. Ow! Was annoying. And that was just weird. Of course you'd be back. Oh shit, shit, shit! Don't. Alex serves a spot strong to the other painting. So this is what hell looks like. Okay, sweet, I got the Philosopher's Stone. What the fuck? That was weird and creepy. Okay, I've got the Philosopher's Stone, so now what? Wait a minute. Do I have to... Damn it. What the hell is that? I just jump in now. Mission 20, Showdown with Nightmare. Ah, gross. house. Can I equip this again to get my devil powers back? I figure I might as well just upgrade the sword, the thing whole. We have Arugla coming in with that host. For some reason, I cannot hear the notifications. Ah, you bitch.
You fool! You're so easy.
Trish, you?
Humans, what sweets. You should know better than to trust a stranger. Your presence has become a hindrance to my master's bloody scheme. Now die!
Oh.
Oh my god! Had I not done that, I probably would have died.
Dante, why did you save my life?
Because you look like my mother.
You do look just like his mom.
Now get out of my sight. The next time we meet, it won't be like this.
Dante!
Don't come any closer, you devil! You may look like my mother, but you're nowhere close to her. You have no soul. You have the face, but you'll never have her fire.
You probably shouldn't have betrayed him, Trish. Living cave.
Thank you.
come on, no. Now what, do I just slice the heart? Oh. Legendary battle. Oh, is this it? We finally got to go up against Mundus' bitch ass. I think I'm all set.
And ironic that it will end the same way.
Irony has favored you this time. Look there.
Trish!
Don't even think about it. Blink. She dies.
You!
Trish!
No!
Useless scum! Failure is one thing, but taking an odd behavior like that... What is the matter? It is time to end your pitiful life.
Oh, hey guys, guess what? We're close to being affiliates. That's gonna be an awesome achievement.
Come out and show yourself, Mundus.
Let's see what Mundus' true face is.
Trish.
Silence!
You can tell Dante's pissed now. Oh yeah, he's definitely Sparta, son. Oh my god, inverter controlled by one weakness. Okay, I may have miscalculated a bit.
Her life for me, and now you too. I should have saved you. I should. should have been the one to fill your dark soul with light!
Okay. Is it me, or was this a little more cringy than it was before?
My father's also here now. Rest in peace.
Okay, but doesn't she, like, come back in the future games? The devil went down to Georgia, I think it's trying to say. I don't think we're quite done yet. Let's see what else it has in store for us. Mother's Guide. Escape Mallet Island before it collapses. How do I get out of here? I feel like I'm going through the upside down world. See that coming. Oh man, are you kidding me? Mundus? You're still alive?
The gate has been opened. Dante, you are not getting away. This is where you will die.
I'm not going anywhere. Besides, there's no place to go. Look around. This will be your burial ground as well.
What is the matter? Here your powers are weak. You must...
No.
Dante. You'll be okay.
Mom?
What? Mother.
Trish!
Dante, use my power!
Feed your power and Trish's power into your guns, Ebony and Ivory.
It looks like we have a winner.
Jackpot.
Yeah, whatever. Bye-bye.
Goodbye. And when you do come back,
I'll kill you all over again.
Son, will ya?
It's funny though, because Dante doesn't end up having children, but for whatever weird reason Virgil does.
Trish.
Dante.
It's like he's reunited with Mom again.
Dante, I...
Trish, devils never cry. These tears... Tears are a gift only humans have.
Who knows? Maybe somewhere out there a devil may cry when they lose someone they love. This is very romantic and all, but you guys really should get the hell out of here.
And we humans never give up. Are you ready?
Yes.
Let's rock.
No, not inverted controls again!
Let's not forget, though.
The underworld's evil is still alive. They will someday return.
Reminds me of the ending to Resident Evil Code Veronica.
No need to worry, right? Because the world has the legendary Dark Knight Dante and his sidekick.
The sidekick we rarely ever see. Devil never cry.
Okay, great. Where's the place? We'll be right there. This one has the password. Sounds heavy.
Okay, let's get it over with in 10 minutes. We can't let a single one of those suckers live.
5 minutes.
More than enough.
I don't know. I really prefer the name Devil May Cry over it. It's just as I expected it. Story is still great as usual. Voice acting is still very cringy. And the graphics still kind of hold up. There you guys. That was Devil May Cry 1, the original. The devil made me do it. This was a pretty fun experience, even though it was pretty challenging, so much that I had to go on easy. But you guys know me. We do kind of like to play for the mostly for the story and all. But yeah. So yeah, guys, that will conclude our stream today of Devil May Cry 1. If you guys enjoyed this a lot, then please let me know. And who knows, probably as soon as possible, we will move on to Devil May Cry 2.
Devil May Cry.
The one that everyone else doesn't really like that much. Okay, don't know why it brought me back here. Anyways, I will see you guys later here tonight for whatever else we will be showcasing. I think I have an idea of what I'm gonna do next. Anyways, so before we leave, I will pass this over to... You guys already know who it is. Anyways, see you guys later tonight, and bye-bye.